Chicago, Illinois is the site for this matchup between the Broncos and the Bears. Let's head down to the field now for the start of this one. The Bears are ready to return the kick. Better judgment says, take a knee. Here's the man whose 2011 season was cut short by injury. Quarterback Jay Cutler.
I think we saw last year when Jay Cutler was out of the lineup, the Chicago Bears offense completely fell apart. They had a hard time getting first downs, much less scoring any points.
Offense lines up here. The defense gets a sack.
There's nothing worse early in the football game to get sacked by the defense if you're a quarterback. Now you sit there and go, is this going to happen all day long? Does it change the process how you play? Do you get rid of the football quicker? A lot of things go through a quarterback's mind.
That leads us to second down. Three-step drop. Wide open for the catch. As we get a look at the offense, of course, Brandon Marshall is a player to watch in this one.
Jim, to be nicknamed the Beast, I think that says it all. Big and strong, 6'4", about 230 pounds. Just trying to get the football in his hands, he'll make it happen.
Third down. Quarterback dropping back, looking to and intercepted. He's in the clear. Touchdown.
Well, on defense, to make a play like this, so much of it is about timing. Perfect timing by the defensive player, gets the interception, and runs it all the way back for a touchdown.
It's still too early in this one. The Broncos are leading by 7. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Now, second down. Play action fake, looking to throw. Gains 19.
Don't be getting up on now. Defenses have to be smart. When it's a long situation where you think they might throw it deep down the field, when they throw it short, you have to react, you have to break down, spread the field, and make the tackle. Come on.
Sets them up here on this play. First and 10. Matt Forte gets it here. After running it, it's second down. Back to the ground. Ribbon. defense comes out in the nickel. Drop back, shotgun formation. Trying to find an open man. Ball's low. Great coverage there by the defense.
That's a wonderful job in town by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
He's going to try and return this punt. Big pounce on him there. Four-time NFL MVP quarterback, Peyton Manning.
Well, anytime you see Peyton Manning coming on the field, on the defensive side, look out. Can you disguise? Can you wait till the last second to show what your defense is going to do? Usually you cannot, because he has all the answers.
First down, offense ready for the snap. That's a pass all the way. The Broncos now move the chains.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. First down and 10. There's the quick toss. Steps out of bounds.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We say all these wonderful things, but when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job on the offensive line that time.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Here's the quick toss to the running back. This is a collection of wide receivers that could dictate this game today. They must find a way to create separation for their quarterback. And as always, the starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza, the official pizza sponsor of the NFL.